Myanmar's opposition leader Aung San Suu Kyi said on Tuesday she and her party would work with ousted ruling party leader Shui Man. "It is now clear who is the enemy and who is the ally," Suu Kyi told reporters when asked if Shui Man's sacking meant she had lost an ally. "The National League for Democracy party will work with the ally," she added. The changes in the ruling party would likely boost the NLD's vote count in the coming November election, she said.